This video is to show how I get around the problem of not having brown hay bales. As an example of this, I am going to make a teddy bear. I find the barrel is good for outline, starting with his face. Also using the barrel for details of his eyes and nose. And the edge of his ears. Now for the rest of his body and the paws. For highlights, I use either the stool for a dark effect or the wooden log for a lighter effect. I am just going to place the log in a few areas around the ears and paws. You will notice this is a single place item, so that's why I only use for smaller areas. To finish coloring in the bear, I am using the crate. Why not try creating an owl or a dog using the same techniques? Maybe another design needs brown items. Just to recap, the barrel is good for outlines. Highlight parts in either the stool for dark or the log for light. Then fill in the dressing with crates.